Welcome back to Country Gospel, everyone. I'm going to do one of my favorites called Little Mountain Church House. There's a little mountain church in my thoughts of yesterday, where friends and family gathered for the Lord. There's an old-fashioned preacher taught the straight and narrow way for what few coins a congregation could afford. Dressed in all our Sunday best, sat on pews of solid oak, I remember how our voices filled the air. How Mama sounded like an angel on those high soprano notes. When the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. Looking back now, that little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. It was there in that little mountain church house I first heard the word I based my life upon. At the all-day Sunday singing and the dinners on the ground, many were the souls that were revived. While the brothers and the sisters who'd gone on to glory land slept in peace in the maple grove nearby. Looking back now, that little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. In that little mountain church house I first heard the word I based my life upon. Yes, looking back now, that little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. It was there in that little mountain church house I first heard the word I based my life upon. Here's one I just started doing a little while ago. It's called I Feel Closer to Heaven Every Day. Well, I have a new feeling abiding within me. It's the blessed truth of knowing I'm free. It's the love of my dear Lord and the power in His Word guiding me from where I am to eternity. And I feel closer to heaven every day. Yes, I get one step higher when I pray. I'm so close to Thee, I will never stray. And I feel closer to heaven every day. Well, I know that this old soul's been reborn, and my eyes have opened to the light of dawn. Darkness had to take its flight when He filled my eyes with light. That's the reason why I'm singing this happy song. And I feel closer to heaven every day. Yes, I get one step higher when I pray. I'm so close to Thee, I will never stray. And I feel closer to heaven every day. I feel closer to heaven every day. I get one step higher when I pray. I'm so close to Thee, I will never stray. I feel closer to heaven every day. I was once a wayward child, thought I had all the answers. Foolish heart and foolish dreams, the world was my master. I found myself a broken man, in need of love and compassion. The words of my father came back to me. Come back to me, my child, for my arms open wide. Come back to me and rest in my love. I'll never turn away, no matter how lost you may be. You can always come back to me. As I made my way back home, I couldn't help but wonder, would he even know my name? Would he still keep his promise? Ashamed of everything I've done, could he ever forgive me? The words of my father came back to me. Come back to me, my child, for my arms are open wide. Come back to me and rest in my love. I'll never turn away, no matter how lost you may be. You can always come back to me. Then I stood on that hill, I looked at my home, tears filled my eyes, I felt so alone. Then I saw my father come running to me, his arms stretched out, I fell on my knees. Oh, I fell on my knees. He said, I love you, son, I'm so glad you've come. Back to me, my child, for my arms are open wide. Come back to me, yes, and rest in my love. I'll never turn away, no matter how lost you may be. You can always come back to me. Oh, you can always come back to me. Path along life's highway, so common and well trod, by the shoes of burdened Christians who won't put their trust in God. They've been born of the Spirit, but they live by what they see. They trust in their own effort, never living in belief. Oh, but I'm not holding on to Jesus, He's holding on to me. He died and rose again, set me free. Yes, I am resting in the Spirit, not afraid of what will be. I'm not holding on to Jesus, He's holding on to me. If you're living in the dungeon, in the heavy chains of fear, gonna live another minute in the lies you're holding dear. Those chains have all been shattered, and the light is streaming in. You can't close your eyes forever to the one who lives within. 'Cause I'm not holding on to Jesus, he's holding on to me. He died and rose again to set me free. I am resting in the Spirit, not afraid of what will be. I'm not holding on to Jesus, he's holding on to me. No, I'm not holding on to Jesus, he's holding on to me. Well, I got one more for you. Before I go, I have a special announcement to those of you who've listened this far in the set. You get to know before anybody else. May 2nd, that's Sunday, May 2nd, we're going to start a live and in-person country gospel on the San Marcos campus at 11 a.m. Soon to follow, we'll be doing 9 and 11, probably starting that very next week, May 9th. So we're very excited about that. I'm going to take you home with this one. It's called He'll Make a Way Out of No Way. When Abraham was told by God to sacrifice his son, he laid him on the altar, though it was his only one. And the angel called Abraham, don't take Isaac's life. God had provided himself a sacrifice. Yes, he'll make a way out of no way. When you don't know where to turn or which way to go, yes, he'll make a way out of no way. Just hold to his promises and never let them go. Hebrew children were thrown into the flame, cast into the fire for calling on his name. Then the king realized when he looked inside there was something very odd. This poor man alive and well and one was the Son of God. Well, he'll make a way out of no way. When you don't know where to turn or which way to go, yes, he'll make a way out of no way. Just hold to his promises and never let them go. Just hold to his promises and never let them go. All right, everybody, have a great week. We'll see you all next week. So long for now.